Crossed by Wilson, just too high for Leon Clark. But driven in by Aaron Phillips for the equaliser. And Coventry have levelled with 4 minutes to go.